Have you seen my new patch?
What?
The balance of power.
What'd you fucking say?
I added an early game jungling item, Iron Talon. Also, I hope you like Odie.
What the fuck's
he
talking about? Give me your
I bought Toracle, and added him to Captain's mode.
You lie! You're a fucking liar! Shut up!
I gave Lone Druid an AoE fear.
No!
And I buffed Invoker.
No!
Also, I added my favorite hero to CM. Earth Spirit.
Oh god! Oh god!
Balance in all things.
The story of this tournament, absolutely Earth Spirit. Went 24-5 during this event, almost an 83% win rate.
Also, Earth Spirit, what a hero! No other hero could do what he just did. That was disgusting.
There was like 86% win rate or something right now. Please, Ben Earth Spirit.
OG with the first pick, and they want to get Earth Spirit here. 100% win rate for both of these teams with the hero.
It's about had it. Bought it in time, but they're rolling in a huge magnetize from Weon. If the magnetize comes out to combine with the veil, a lot of damage on the newbie. Come find, catch me if you can.
I can't believe that boulder smash.
The magnetize still going this whole time. Incredible Earth Spirit, incredible stuff from Weon. Magnetize now flowing. Newbie are going to start melting to this. He cancels. Two heroes on the retreat.
He goes and can't rev it. He gets the grab. He kicks that Death Prophet right into trouble. And that baby hitting the grab.
I think they really need to give Pi one of the
Invoker. So begins a new age of knowledge. I am a beacon of knowledge blazing out across a black sea of ignorance. Darkness ignorance. Where the last you hear, first blood. First in. Outworld Devourer.